the future. I started in treatment for infertile patients nearly 50 years ago, and I was the first one to start in vitro fertilization in Sir Gangaram Hospital, and more than 20 years ago. Whenever a patient comes for infertility, before we start giving advice, we want certain investigations to be done, and it is important to get inquiry whether they are having proper intercourse during the mid-cycle of the period, if their periods are normal. Before we start female investigations, it's important to get semen test done. I've experienced that after 6-7 years of their marriage, the women are being blamed for not conceiving, but their husband's semen has no sperms. They are isospermic. So that's very important. One should not get tense if they do not get pregnant. If they do not conceive themselves, go to the doctor for further advice and further investigations.